Sounds good. Two's up. All right, 45, they start to spawn. 40 seconds when they show up. Here they come. All right, moving to position. Tethering.
And oh, just... man, I got my stupid shotgun. Yeah, I'll switch.
All right, I'm stopping. No deep. He dropped it. I got a number two. Go to Billy. Go to Billy. Or Shane, you with the Shane, go to Billy. Go to Billy. Yeah, snipers. Two's up. That's sniper down. In essence, this she doesn't her like, she doesn't get a defense buff, so we don't have to do as much DPS. Right. Which is long. I'm two. Ties two. Okay. We need a new three.
Okay. I can't remember. Do I have to start it since I'm torn, or do I go right after one?
Ready? Ready!
Yep.
Two's up. Shane, did you potentially jump on before I jumped on? We'll find out. Alright, 4 seconds still.
Jump on.
Yeah, it looks
that way. I'm not gonna be able to grab it.
Not second.
Yeah. Guardian,
down.
That's true.
Going from dimensions.
Give me all the ammos. Give me all the ammos. I'm gonna kill the Thrall. Your mind, Thrall.
Guardian down.
So we call out once we're on the platform. So that way you know when to jump.
It's on blast.
Because it's okay for 2 and 3 to be delayed because he's got to jump. In essence, us jumping is what kind of solidifies the platforms. So while he's working on jumping on one's platforms, we can do our sequences with a good amount of time.
Heading back to 3.
Well, if you're 3...
Oh, yeah, that's 3. 3's over there.
Yep.
Yep. Ready.
Two is up.
Three's up.
Ten seconds till snipers. Five. Sniper's out.
Sniper down.
Right, that's yours.
Oh, another one's up.
Go down to square. Right, yeah, you're on the right.
Alright, here we go.
Tethering. Unless I'm just gonna miss, then, you know. Then who needs it? Holding off.
Oh.
Nope. I got a 2. Two is up. 10 seconds till sniper. Five seconds till snipers. Snipers in one. Snipers are out, gentlemen. Yeah, I'm gonna get all the secondary I can. Dope it up.
That's all good. It takes
two to make things alright. It takes two to make it outside.
Tell who has the touch. Pop a heavy. Zone that heavy.
So the start at the one that is left of where the orb is floating.
Yeah, count
eyes from it. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like you're torn to start, so.
Guardian down.
Ah. Mayday. Mayday! Mayday!
Somebody's ringtone or something.
So, two is up.
Three is up.
10 seconds. 5 seconds. Snipers inbound. Nope. No, this is right.
Yeah, you're just...
Hooray!
Yeah,
oh, okay. Stop DPS.
Right.
We're stopping. Nope, we're killing her.
She's dead.
Game on! I'll take one.
Yeah, I'll die
too. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go grab some heavy and some secondary and call it a day. Oh, wait, where are you at? Where are you doing your barrel rolls at? Wait, are you dead? Okay. Alright, here we go, here we go. We rolling. We rolling. I don't think they were very happy that we killed her. Not today. It ran out. Things just went a little crazy. Yeah. I'm torn, so we need a new two.
Okay, I'll go. One, two. Okay.
Two's over there.
So light it up, light it up. I just want to make sure. Ear nook's between me and Shane, right? Since I can't zoom in and. Okay, alright. Oh, that means I get the wonderful jump. Okay, ready. Got it. Head into her. Hello, sister. Hi, sister. Stealing? The brand has been stolen. No. Tethering? Yay. Yeah. No, that's fine. Alright, okay. Shane, I'll take my two over.
Three's ready.
Nope, okay, two's up.
Three's up.
Snipers in two. Yeah. And then when you jump on.
Where's the first?
Shane. Oh, Shane's the pivot man. Alright, we ready, Josh?
Ready.
Alright, let's do it.
One, two, three.
Fire's up. Two's up.
Three's up.
10 seconds till sniper. Five. And sniper up. And sniper down. Shane, the sniper.
There he is. I said, what?
You're torn. Josh is torn. Shane on three. I'm ready.
Ready.
All right. And two's up. Ten second till sniper. Five. Wait, yeah. Timing seemed to be a little off, but they did. You gotta be careful. Remember that if it takes him.
There you go.
Off of two. Alright. Two's up, sniper's out.
Three just got killed.
Alright.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
You're welcome, Billy. And no. So, if you guys haven't noticed that the Torn, if he misses the platform, just be a little aware. If he misses the platform and doesn't get the immunity to us, and we're all standing up there, and the ads are peltering us. Someone's gonna die. So as you see the Torn kind of miss the platform, you may just kind of start noticing some ads to try to kill or dodge.
It's me again. All right, I'm going to be faster this time. I was a little disoriented by the time I got to the end. All right, so start.
Right. Mm-hmm. It's just the biggest thing is realizing you don't have the immortality like you would think. Okay. So let's do it. Okay. Alrighty. I'm ready.
Ready.
Mm-hmm.
Two is up. Three. 10 seconds till sniper. Five. Say hello. Dropped it. That's fine.
Alright, reviving. Makes it easier.
There's only one of them. Alright, so head to Vincent.
Head in the three. Here at three.
Two is up. She's less than half.
Up.
10 seconds till sniper. 5 seconds till sniper.
Now this time we gotta take out that other sister.
Yeah. Yes. Yep.
Yep. The one that's not glowing.
Yep. And hold square. Alright. Now jump back over to us. Yep. Now land on us. And now we go crazy.
Go down.
Yeah, this is me.
Guardian down.
I guess. So let's... I think. Maybe if you don't get them under 50%, I mean, it's a... Right. Huh. Alright. I like the ammo. The ammo is cool. I like to collect the ammo. Aw, I'm dead. I didn't want you to have the ammo. Nice. I was wondering. It's like, what an anticlimactic ending. He just stood there. Ooh, Ingram.
Torn again.
Could be, because I don't know if we even got her under 50%. If we didn't get her under 50%, maybe she doesn't enrage or something.
She was under 50. She wasn't okay. Much under 50. But she had like a third left.
Okay. And Josh, I don't know if it'll help at all, but if from... Oh, wait. Actually, no, that'll be
this
easy.
This time it should
now.
Be
yeah.
Easier.
But you know, you can...
be right there.
You can, on the ones that you have to do the diagonal, you can jump to the other sister. You have about 2 seconds to get off of the platform before she blows you off, but...
Okay, I can jump to the other sister.
Yeah, that's...
Just tag her.
Alright. I'm ready. Yes. Well, yeah. Wait. Who's three? All right, one and two's up.
What? Oh, shh.
Wow, dude, this is my first kill. That kill for our area.
10 second tilt sniper.
Okay. I got it.
5 tilt sniper. Sniper's out. Alright, we can get off the platforms and start heading that way.
Grab it. 1 second. Oh my gosh, it's so freaking.
It's okay, he just. Alright, I'm holding my fire, looking for... I think we killed the ad. Nice.
Alright, heading to three. Three's ready.
Yep. Two's ready. Or two's on.
Alright, three's on.
Sniper in nine? Maybe? Oh, gotta reload my sniper. Ah. gonna kill my sniper.
Alright,
Shin's got it. We can get off. Alright, I'm torn. So Shane, I need you to on second.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to grab that ammo, but I guess I don't need it.
Alright, three's ready.
Three's up. That's a far jump. Shut up. Man. Dee 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 dee, making lots of money. Dee 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 dee
dee dee dee dee dee dee dee dee dee
dee dee. Warn.
Big glow of light. Silence of Arn. What is that? That sounds cool.
What's Warnimmon's mark? Don't go to the light. Oh, God, don't go to the light. Yeah, well, I know I told Lizzie I'd be off by 11:30. It's 11:30. I would say I'm open to doing it once, just for like, just for practice and, you know, refreshment. All right, I'm two. Billy's one. Josh is three. Remember, we still have.
I'll kill it.
Okay, so just do the same thing. In essence, an orb's gonna show up, and you're just gonna be one. Like it's just like the sisters. It's the same jumping puzzle. Next, what'll eventually happen? We gotta kill knights when they show up. When you're up on your platform, at some point there's going to be an ogre. Just help the ground control kill the ogre.
I'll run.
Wait for it. Wait. Don't jump on it yet, because if you jump on it, you're going to be torn.
I'll run.
All right. Alright, ogres are out. Oh, it hurts.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you kidding me?
Okay, well. Yeah, I guess I'll make it to the gym. Well, I mean, if, but if it's, are you saying that Spencer's not going to the gym? Because he's the one with the routines. Or the set. Guess we can wake up. We can wake up in the morning and be like, hey, are you awake? Are you awake? So let's do one more just so that way Billy gets some practice. So in essence, there's the same jumping puzzle game that you know, that's part of the sisters. Whoever jumps on it first is the one that becomes torn. The idea is they hop around and they eventually get that little nice whatever it is that steals immune systems. And then the knight's going to show up with the little bubble. He's going to steal it. And then we kill the knight. And then it kind of rinses and repeats. The biggest thing is the ogres that kind of spawn between the platform and the middle. We want to kill those because they're going to create little blights. And eventually, once there's 8 blights in total, then...
so 16 blights.
The idea, which I actually... This is where I haven't been able to see it in action yet, but something happens with the runner where he then yells at me and says, step into the blight. But don't step into the blight until he yells at you to step into the blight. And then you step into the blight, and then a bunch of crazy things are supposed to happen. Oop, there's nothing there. And then the one other phase that'll happen is you'll get sucked into a little cloudy area, sort of like the last mission of the campaign, where you'll fight a little, yeah, and then you just pretty much stay alive and shoot him, and slowly each person will be taken in there, and if we don't kill him fast enough, then we all die. And that's... So that's how it works. So we're... Alright.
Yeah, come down on him and grab it.
Yeah. Also, yep. Billy, whenever the people get taken into the cloudy area, there'll be thralls out here. If we kill them, it'll help them from showing up in the cloudy area. Because then you don't have to work. You can focus all your damage on the king.
When he hits his fist down, that's one.
Two's up.
Three's up.
Alright, ogre out at 2.
Ogre's out at 3.
Oh, there's a flip. Alright. There's a thing you can hit. I didn't know that. Oh yeah, the ship kills you, don't.
Oh, I got torn at 2.
That works under the vessel sled.
Yeah, I totally off my head on. I'll have to watch for that. Yeah, I was jumping in the pool. That's, yeah, I hit it. Surprise.
Alright, yeah. Let's try one more time. I just want to make sure that it's to help, you know, it's for next week, for Billy to get some grasp of it, and then it's nice for another one of us to do the runner stuff in case whenever it's your week to sit out.
We've had a couple of rough starts in the past week. I mean, like last week was, we didn't even get past the run.
Yeah, that was DC's.
Yeah, that's what I mean. That's totally what I thought. The internet stuff kept us from getting. Yeah.
Knights on platform. Is up. Josh, I need you at 3.
Oh, yeah, sorry. End of 3. And 3's up.
Alright, Ogre's out. Yeah, okay, we just lost platform. Shane, did you get the... Okay, Shane was able to get it before.
The last platform disappeared. I jumped on it.
Remember being able to stagger those
arms,
bloody humans. Do you have to use
the arms
to stagger?
Okay. Oh, no, I didn't get it. Never mind.
Alright. Yeah, I should have switched to my secondary. That's what I was...
Recommend 1,000 yards there. Being four shot on one.
Peanut. I'm torn. Wait. What?
So I thought you grabbed it like an orb. It's just like, you just have it.
You just kind of step on it.
On the ground.
It's like a...
Okay. I thought I didn't have it.
Yeah, the daughter's relic's like, you gotta stand there. Tricks you up. I'm just saying, if this is his spaceship, like, I mean, if he's that size, he did not build this spaceship big enough for himself. Horrible design flaw. Two's up.
Three's up.
Watch out for ogres.
Kill ogres.
Come on. Ogres down.
And Josh, there's some ads behind you.
Alright, coming down the knife.
Where two touch of malices comes in.
Alrighty.
Yeah, this is.
Mm-hmm. Run.
Yeah.
Nice beating you, wild man.
Definitely wild man.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah, I got you out of wild, so I'll let you know.
Yep.
Dropping out. Later, gents.